up here in the metro, riding with some of my partners up here. Most of them tend to ride cruises though. So, about to head downtown, see what's going on that way. Sprocket, trying out that Dunlop Road Sport 2. Gonna see how it rides. So far it's riding pretty good, but I hadn't tested it too much, you know, kind of breaking it in. Don't want to push it too hard. But it's riding all right right now. I'm gonna ride back down to the beach tomorrow. So, we'll see how that goes. Might hit a couple back roads on the way back down. Otherwise, it's mostly highway. Which is why I really got it in the first place. Because I do a bunch of back and forth from the beach to Columbia. So, I've been wearing out those Q3s. So, I decided to try something different. Is a lot different with that new sprocket. I went up 2 on the rear, so it pulls a little harder. Taking a scenic route downtown, because it's not like he gonna ride too fast on the interstate, so it'll be pointless. Hey, I need to get some gas. like, this motherfucker passing every gas station out here. Some guys out. Don't look like everybody together though. You ain't got gas yet? Oh, okay. Thank you. super day.
Thank you.
Alright, so look like tonight was a bust. Not too many cats was out. I don't know, my partner out here with the turbo booster. He was out. He been riding out with us for years now, man. Since I've been on the scene, he been on the scene. That booster fast too. But yeah, man, about to head on to the house. Ain't going on this way. Thank you. looked like we both saw the police on Waze. So we slowed down. Maybe up in this curve here quite a lot. One of their favorite little spots. Leans in good.